Everyone's wondering why you climbed in through the window, Mark.
Yeah, well, I don't play by the rule book. What can I say?
You don't use doors?
Every window is also a door.
Not every window.
Well, that depends. I mean, not tiny windows, like lavatory windows.
Okay, Mark is now going to take you through the detail of Project Zeus.
Right.
Here I go. Palms dry, mouth dry, intubatic area moist.
So, integrating sales and marketing. Project Zeus. The bad news is, it doesn't work. But look, big picture, so what? Maybe we shouldn't be in the credit business at all. Maybe we should look at human rights or global warming. I mean, these are just ideas. But where's the humanity? I suppose that's what I want to ask you today, if anything. Where is the humanity?
Old friend.
Shit. I'm crashing and burning. That stupid bloody hippie sold me down the river. Plan B. What is Plan B?
Right, okay, you're going to stop the murmuring. Please, stop murmuring. Unless you think it's nice to murmur at someone who's dying.
Did I just say that? I did just say that.
Yep, that's right, I've got brain cancer. Half my brain's been eaten away already, probably, but I think I did a pretty decent job for a man with a brain tumour the size of a pineapple who's going to be dead within a month.
Plan C? Is there a Plan C?
Oh, my brain, my poor diseased brain.
Yep, I'd just like to assure everyone that Mr. Corrigan will indeed be dead in a month.